A master plan will be developed for Pialligo, with residents invited to have their say on the project. Planning Minister Andrew Barr says recent roadworks around the airport and renewed talk of a high-speed train have thrown the spotlight on the Pialligo precinct. It's part of a possible employment corridor in the eastern area of the ACT. Public consultation is likely to begin late next year.